Welcome everybody to Geek Vice Gaming. We're gonna try to take down a network tower. After a really long absence from the game, this is probably the last mission I should be running, starting right after being gone for so long. But you know, hey, it is what it is. So here's what we got. Looks like we got a building up here. Maybe a spot to get through there. Big building, couple stories. We got another, looks like a building, single story over here. So you know the drill. This is a network tower. Let's see who we've got here. We've got Furball, Shinobi, good. I like that. We've got Dorian Boss, our sniper. Definitely gonna need to get her up high so that she can take people out. Victor Sullivan with biggest booms? No, this is tandem warheads and fire in the hole, so more accurate. Tandem warheads are good. That's gonna do maximum damage. And Ben Harris, Angel, biggest booms, also has shredder, nice. And definitely the rocket launcher, so that's good. And lastly, Kabuto. With, oh yes, tandem warheads and boosted cores and the heavy ordnance and needle grenades. So I'm not going to lose any stuff there. Plus, she's got two incendiary grenades, so that's good too. And a mag rifle. So laser Sten gun, laser lance, laser rifle, mag rifle, and mag rifle. Okay. So maybe this isn't completely out of the question. We have one person, I guess everybody's in stealth, aren't they? Yep, everybody's concealed. It has been a long time since I've played this game, so hopefully things go right here. And,
understood, moving out.
It's, like riding a bike, right? So there's three. This is very light. Oh, so there's six. Very light. We're looking at, what are we looking at? 10 to 12? And we know there's a pod of four, three to four in the command pod, in where the stuff needs to be hacked. I'm a little worried with this. I kind of want to be able to still watch them, but I kind of want to be back out of the way. That is not in concealment there, which is kind of dumb. Oh, I guess there's a space there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move all the way back here. I wanna make sure that we're still safe and not gonna get spotted if they walk forward. We're gonna move Sullivan this way. Angel, we're gonna move you all the way back here.
On the move.
Kabuto, let's move you up here.
Solid copy.
And Boss. Yeah, you already got a shot. That's awesome. We're gonna move you back, all the way back here.
Routing out.
I really don't want to activate on anybody. I'm a little worried that group might move back this way, move down here, but if they do, they do. And they did not. And now I don't know where they went. So
good,
probably not ideal.
Target.
There they are. They're walking down that way. The other group must have kept going over there. So, let's see. I can't get all those. So what can we see here? We can't see much. We know that that kind of goes down to what looks like maybe another building. That might actually be. And there's another walkway across, and then the command. So, I think what we want to do is, we know that if they walk back this way, they would move to a spot where I guess, where I could be seen. So let's not allow that to happen.
Already there.
And let's just kind of move some people up here.
Moving.
Let's
just heading to that location.
Set some people up here a little bit. We'll go. Quick intern here.
Roger, I've got my eyes on the prize.
Overwatch.
No point in going crazy. Sounds like we heard something break. And those guys just kept moving down that way. Okay, so that's fair. What we can do is move up here. What do we see? We see those two guys. I know that it takes at least two turns to get back here, so we can kind of move up this way. See what we can see. Nothing additional. But we can see that this is a good spot where we can actually climb up to. I think first things first, I'm actually going to try to bring some of these guys down here and climb up on that roof up there. So I'd like to have some height advantage, although there is no cover up there. What? Maybe we don't. You know what? I'd have to be able to move all the way back there. Can anybody get over there now? Cover. I do not want to be seen. So I think what we might do is let's take some people and drop them back in here.
Copy that.
Kabuto, we'll go ahead and bring you over here.
Closing on target position now.
I kind of want to set you there because I know you'll have another turn, but if they move back, see, they moved all the way over there, they'll move back to, I think they'll move all the way back to here. You should still be able to get up there, so let's take this game.
Good to go.
Overwatch with Kabuto. Let's see, we can see those guys there. What are they doing? Alright, they're going up there. We saw what looks like the drone going back over this way, so I think all these guys are going back that way. Alright. See, this is where I kind of want to be at. We've got some better perches up here, we'd be able to see all the way across there, we'd be able to see into the command pod. So let's move up here and see what we can see.
Affirmative, moving out.
Okay, there's a sectoid and a viper. So we're looking at right? Unless those were part of the first three. I don't think they were. I think it was two soldiers. So not nine. Eight. Which is actually probably right about, that's probably what it is. And then four on the inside, which would be 12. We're looking at 10 to 12 here. So not all bad. So I think with what I'm going to do here, I'm going to go ahead and get Furball up here in some cover and on a building. So So, with that guy going that way, I know that it's safe to kind of move down this way, but I still don't want to move myself out in the open. And I don't know what that group is going to end up doing. I don't know if they're going to come across here or not. So, do we play it conservative, or do we go ballsy? I think first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to come and set Dorian up here.
Got it covered.
One, she'll have the height advantage if she needs it. Two, she will, she's farther down the road.
Solid
if we
copy.
Need to move up into anything. I think what I'm going to do is
location
I'm just going to
confirmed.
All these guys. Back down here. Victor can move so far, which is really cool. I wish there was more cover up here, because this would be a really good place to go. So instead, I'm just going to come put him right up here. We'll see what happens. Okay, these guys are coming back. We know we got a couple of turns to get guys either farther down the road or out of the way. Two sectoids and a viper. Okay. Alright, well, that puts a slight damper on things because I don't think that I'll have enough time to get these guys down there before they get over here. So, what I would like to do is I'm going to leave you there for a minute. Dorian, you're alright. Sullivan. I know that those guys will eventually make it over here. So I think what we need to do is we need to move them back up here. So we're back out of the way. Angel, where can you go? You can actually go right here. So we're going to move you there.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Budo, you can go here or you can go here. Since you are my grenadier, I'm going to move you here.
Time to motor.
Dorian, you're going to stay there and you're going to actually steady. And Sullivan, you are going to move over here.
Running.
So that you're in cover. You're gonna go overwatch Angel. And now, Furball. See, I could move all the way back here. I'd still be able to see them. I would. But I'm worried that they could move far enough to climb up here. How do they get up? Right there, or right there. See, they moved from this corner here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I think they could move up there, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually, first of all, let's do a single move right here.
I'm on the move.
Okay, there's our other three back there. We only have three in there, at least three that we can see. So that's everybody on the map. Should be safe. Okay, these guys moving across just like I thought. They didn't move up. Now, What did these guys do? Oh, these guys must have moved back. They didn't move towards me like I thought they would. Okay, those guys are all right where they're at. I can't see them inside there anymore. I can't see this barrel. Not that right there. That could come in handy. So let's open this door. In there. That door is still closed. I could come and move all the way over here. I could come here. I'm worried that they're coming out that way though. I'm gonna go right here. My first move. See what
moving
I can
to designated
see.
Coordinates.
Nothing. Okay, on my next turn, I could actually move to there, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
And we're going to sit right there. I really kind of want these guys to be able to move farther down here, but I don't know that I'm... I don't know that I can, because I don't know what those guys are going to do yet. And I can't see them, so I don't know what they're doing yet. So I think what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to go overwatch.
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 I'm on it.
And steady weapon. Okay. Oh, there's the other two, and these guys are moving back this way. Okay. All right. So we've got six here. We know there's three more that are back here, so there's nine, and we know that there's three more in there. That's 12. So there's all the enemies. I feel like I don't quite want to activate yet. I really don't want to be here. I really would rather be over here. There's just much better spots to set people up to be able to shoot across things. Right now, would you be able to hit with a rocket launcher? Would you be able to hit over here? No. You could drop one in there, but not really what I want to do. And Kabuto is so far away, it wouldn't really help. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to... I can move there in one turn. I'm still concealed, so moving there won't get rid of my action. Might activate it in people, but I could still do what I need to do. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to go quick intern. And we're going to see what these guys
overwatch.
Do.
Watch. Look out for scanning.
Eyes on the prize.
What do we got? Okay, these guys move in. That puts them in range of a rocket now. These guys are gonna move forward. They shouldn't activate unless they come up though. Okay, so we've got six. We know we have three more sitting around somewhere that I can't see. Which isn't all bad because I've got Dorian that can pick them off, plus it's, I think it's a Rocketeer, I don't remember, I think it's a Rocketeer, a Grenadier, and a Sentry. So, here we have a drone, which I'm not real worried about, an officer, and I think that's a Commando, or a Sentry, who is that, let's look here, Sentry, yeah. Small little Peasley Sentry. Drone, really not worried about. Officer, little worried. too bad. We've got a snake, which is a regular snake. Can be a pain in the ass. Two sectoids that are gonna do psi nonsense. So I could actually do quite a bit of damage with a grenade right through there. Could I actually hit? Are they in a spot where I could hit them, all three of them, with an incendiary grenade? No, I could only hit two. But I could just take a regular grenade and hit them too. So, and can I hit them with a rocket from Angel? Sure can. And then whoever I don't kill, I can take out with Dorian, or if those guys come running in, I also have a rocket from Victor. Plus, he can always move down here and take a shot at anyone who doesn't die down there, too. So, alright. I think this is where we're gonna go, guys. It's time to do it. Oh, no. I can't... Why can't I get there now? That makes me think there's somebody there. Because last turn I was able to get to right there at that spot. I think they're there. So I'm going to wait. Because that is just odd that last turn I could make it there, now I can't. That makes me think there's someone there, standing in that square. So yeah, let's use that hack to our advantage. Let's just go quick and turn
on it. I'm on it.
This could be bad because it could end up having people move out of position. Maybe the sectoid and the sidewinder move back towards our officer and sentry. Bunch them back up a little bit. Nope, instead they're going to move all the way over here and go inside. Well, now we're really not going to go. Because that's really not helpful. So we're going to wait. Hold on, I want to see something. Now, yep, I can move there. And it says that I can move everywhere else in here, so maybe they moved back away. Back around that corner over there. I don't know.
On overwatch.
But we're going to wait some more, because those guys being inside the building do not help at all. Okay, now they're coming out. Okay, now. Kabuto, can you drop... Could you drop a grenade on all of them? Almost. And if I stun all of them... I could actually... Sullivan could actually come down here and he could probably burn an 8. He could probably burn a whole bunch of them. Let's see, if he were to move... Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... He couldn't quite burn out there, but he could probably burn all of that in there. Actually be able to move here and burn all of them, everybody. So you know what, I think this is a fair spot to go. You have a shot at everyone and anyone, and maybe those other guys will show up and I'll be able to just go after them. Alright, so here goes nothing, guys. Now we're gonna do, we can still reach here. So let's move in. Oh, spotted.
They're onto us.
That means they're all gonna move now.
Target in range. Move to hack the command console.
Come on. Now these guys get to move. So now they're gonna spread out. So now they're gonna be in less than ideal spots. But they're gonna all be pinned down here in a second. So, alright, let's hack the workstation.
Keep an eye out while I want.
Alright, let's go with an extensive cache, because why the hell not? 7% difference between a minor and a major. Nope, wasn't gonna get either one. But guess what? Control tower is down. Network tower. Not control tower. Alright. So stun. Nausea, Sidewinder, drone, 4 sectors.
Status confirmed. We have control of the network tower. The signal is going out. Menace 1-5,
all right.
Neutralize all remaining enemies and secure the AO.
So, let's see. I could move. Let's see. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, if I move... Well... Let's start off with what we have. Can I hit both of these guys? Yes. This will actually hurt both of them. It might actually kill that guy over there.
Get ready.
Oh shoot,
for a surprise.
I think I just misclicked. But I killed one. Victor, I need you to move down here. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm gonna put you right here in the open.
On my
I'm
way.
Gonna try to burn both of these guys. Actually, you know what? I could just shoot at them for now. Because burning them, I could do that when they're gonna come back, which would actually control them more. So let's do that. Let's just take some shots here. Let's go with the sectoid because he's farther away. Alright. Angel. Let's put you. Well, let's see. Boss, who can. Oh, you can. There's a drone there. I need to take that drone out. Alright, let's go with the. What am I shooting at? I'm shooting the sectoid right now. Oh, shit. I'm shooting at the sectoid right now. That works. Angel, with your mag rifle, why don't you just take out this drone right here and get rid of him.
I got it, Ray!
Alright. 2 down, 7 active. We've got 1 more turn of them being stunned. So, what we need to do is take these guys out. I believe they have 1 more turn of being stunned, right? thought it would tell me. Apparently not. Alright, so since you won't tell me that, let's go here and let's go flamethrower. I can hit both of them, and I can hit both their tiles.
Let's do that. Flamethrower.
Killed one of them, burning the other guy, he's controlled. Now. Well, that kind of sucks. Kabuto. I need you to be able to come up here and actually shoot at that sectoid. There's a Sidewinder, 49%. If I move up here, hopefully that would be a little bit better odds.
What's over there?
Shoot at you. But I'm gonna take the 60%, 20% to graze. All I gotta do is graze. There we go, and we got the graze.
There you go. You want this?
Now, boss, you have a 58% of taking that guy down. That's not enough, in my opinion. Ben, where can you go and get a shot off? Would be able to shoot him here. It's probably minimal. I might even be able to just throw
him over
there and do a little bit of damage. What is your shot? 43%, 20% graze. I don't really like that. What if we throw a frag grenade over here? Can we hit you? Come on. There we go. Let's do that. Didn't kill you. That's okay. Oh, wait a second. Now I don't have a shot. Aw, crap. I only have a shot on the Sidewinder. Well then, you know what I kinda wanna do is I kinda wanna just go Overwatch. Man, I had a shot on him before, now I don't. That's bullshit. Or we just take the Sidewinder's burning, though. I don't need to worry about him. You know what let's do? Let's go Overwatch. Let's just see what we hit there. Now. Furball kinda needs to get the hell out of there. I don't know where that Sidewinder is. Let's move here.
I'm trusting you here.
There's that Sidewinder. It's a snipey snake, so it's going to need to move. Eight to ten. Come on. Let's kill him. Nope, only eight. Of course. So, we need to not get mind controlled. Okay. Yep, gunner. He's not stunned. Officer, engineer. So we've got a gunner, engineer, Sidewinder's out here. He's burning. This guy is gonna point and he's gonna stand there. Okay. Well, he's flanked. So if we do a slash here, We can kill this guy. And then we can actually do flesh. Let's zoom out. From here, we'll still be flanking that thing. So let's go. Flesh. Let's hope that we kill it. 7 to 9. Probably not enough, but... Oh, we did. Beautiful. Furball is just handling everything.
Where to?
And then he'll be able to take that guy out next. Alright. Oh, you can actually see that Sidewinder. Oh, that might actually come in handy. Brendan, you're gonna move. You're gonna move just right up here.
Absolutely.
You'll get cover against everybody else. And you're gonna shoot at this guy. Who's the other guy that shot? Oh, that guy's flanked. Is that guy flanked from here? Oh, he is. Yep. We'll start with Kabuto. Take out this guy. Did.
One down, thousands to go.
You're gonna take out this guy. Oh, I thought I missed. Alright. And then Angel is gonna actually move up here and pick up this
loot
that's gonna be going away.
Where to?
Now, I don't know where the other guys are. They're somewhere over this way. But I don't know where. So I kind of want to move back inside here.
What's over there?
Because I don't want to leave myself out in the open. And because I can't see anyone else... Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go steady weapon. Knowing that this guy is just going to move because he cannot shoot because he's flanked. And he's going to move upstairs where I can't see him. Wait a second. Did he? I could move here. That would be a single move. I think he's... Before it goes away, see if we activate. Picked up Malarium Core.
Item here.
Nothing. Alright, well. Can we put you back in here where you're in full cover? No. Partial cover. Then you know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna go with you. I'm gonna put you right in here, pick up this loot.
Not a problem.
Two Illyrian cores. That's nice.
I've got the package.
And then we're gonna go watch you. Ben, let's see. What are we gonna do with Ben? Let's just go on with you. And now, boss. Can't see. Ugh. I can't see him, he can't see me. So let's just go Overwatch.
Overwatch!
And let's just go steady weapon. So that I'm ready for the next turn. I don't need an Overwatch. I've got some people on Overwatch. Right now I can't see him. That guy still didn't show up.
Okay, I'll go.
Oh, there he is. He was down there. I saw him for a second. He's back down there. Where the hell did he... He climbed up this wall, and what did he do? Like, climb up and then back down? Weird, but without breaking the window?
Affirmative, covering now.
Alright.
Put
Victor up here.
Scanning.
I'm gonna put Ben here.
If you say so. Got it covered.
Kabuto's hanging out there. We're gonna go back to steady weapon. Heard a door. Just drop in here. That door is still closed.
What's over there?
Anywhere? Oh shoot! There are those guys. That's not good, and I don't see that stupid snake. I can actually move all the way up here. I'm gonna move here.
I guess that will be okay.
Oh, there he is. He's in the freaking doorway. Oh no, he won't be able to see him all the way down there. At least I don't think he would. I'm gonna move you up this way and see if you can see down this way. Nope. So, let's move everybody down here. Probably don't need to go too crazy far. But I need to get people in position to be able to do something on the next turn. Because I need to be able to shoot a rocket all the way across there. Because I've just got him sitting all by himself. And he can't do anything. Furball is just trapped.
Overwatch!
Boss. I'll put you over here.
On it.
All right. Oh, poison. But at least I know where he is now. I see one guy in there. I'm still poisoned. 100% on that Najee. Oof. Alright. Sullivan, you can move down here. Can you fire a rocket in there? I don't think you can. You can go in here, but not quite as far as I want. So, we're just not going to fire a rocket yet. Kabuto, where can you go? Let's bring you all the way up here. A little closer. Now, boss, where can you move? You could actually move. You can actually move up here and be able to shoot into there. On your next turn. But you could hit 40 floor, 19 grays. It's not good. But it might be enough. Could throw a incendiary grenade down there. This is only a single placement. But I could also just come down here. I could go line of sight hack here. They might be able to see up here. Six to eight. Plus, I know that thing's gonna move on the next turn, so let's do it. Only six. It's gonna move. So on that note, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually move up here with Victor.
Hitting out.
Because that'll put me in a spot to be able to fire a rocket in there next turn. I'm gonna go ahead and take this shot. All I gotta do is graze it, and he goes down and saves for I'm having to deal with it. Oh, and hey, 44% chance for death. Alright, so now we've got three more guys. There's a grenadier, there's the officer. And there is the gunner. And the gunner is going to actually shoot and miss. It's good. 26% chance. Good. Alright.
I'm hit.
Furball. Still no longer poisoned. Good. First things first. Can we get a rocket in here? Take out this Overwatch. Don't know where that guy is, but I don't know. What I'm gonna try to do is, I can hit both these guys. Yep, we're gonna do this. Both these guys, 0.6 tile. There we go. Right there.
Target locked.
Goodbye, Overwatch. Goodbye, Gunner. All right, boss. What do you have a shot at? You have a shot at the engineer. Let's take it. 57%. Boom. Critical, even. That was a beautiful shot.
How many is that now?
Now. We don't know where this other guy is. But we can come up here.
I'm trusting you here.
And we could actually just fire a rocket in here and hope. I don't think I want to do that because I'm worried that it'll actually hit Furball.
On Overwatch.
All let's go ahead and just move Kabuto up here as well.
I'll go.
Put Kabuto on Overwatch. Furball, where can you move to? Can you move? You can actually come all the way back here. I think moving here is not a bad idea. And there he is. He's just inside that doorway. I saw him as I ran by. And there he goes. He moves there. He's going to take a shot at Kabuto in partial cover. Come on, Kabuto. Yeah, 43% chance of miss. I'll take that. Dorian.
Reloaded.
You're going to reload. What we're going to do here is we're going to go Angel. Can you fire a rocket in here? Yes, you can. Let's see if you can take out some of this cover.
Coming
too.
Your way.
Boom, critical hit, 8 damage. And did. But now I don't have a shot at him. Oh no, I do. 92% because he's flanked and no longer in cover. So, yeah, let's go with that. Dorian, get yourself. Boom. And you know what? I think that's everyone.
This is Avenger.
And I think that's flawless, guys.
Area secure.
Flawless. Perfect. 12 down. 12 there, 12 down. Flawless victory. Very well done. We had minimal turns of the guys being activated. So that was good. And taking them out. Victor Sullivan with all kinds of, dealt the most damage, made the most attacks, most under fire. Furball was of course the one to move the farthest, sneaking in there. Staff sergeants doing what staff sergeants do and killing people, taking over network towers. Awesome. Great way to get that tower done flawlessly. I'll take it. So three promotions across the board.
We're taking Advent apart one mission at a time, Commander. Impressive work.
So Tech Sergeant now for Furball, who's gone Shadow Strike, Shadow Step, Cutthroat, Blade Master. No combatives or Bladestorm. Odd. Well, I think since we did Shadow Strike, I feel like we should do Hunter's Instinct or maybe Evasive. Reaper would have been handy there, but with no Blade Storm or combatives. I don't know what the heck we're doing here with Furball. He's kind of all over the place, back and forth. Shadow Step's not all bad. I like Shadow Step, but combatives would have been really good. I mean, Evasive makes him basically unhittable for the first time he's shot at until he's actually hit. But Hunter's Instincts give him the additional damage when he's shooting, coming out of a Shadow Strike. You get the bonus aim, and you get some, if you've got him flanked, you get a +2 damage. I think here we'll go Tradecraft, maybe Hit and Run, but Tradecraft is really helpful, reducing the infiltration time, especially on the down the road where you need to be able to hit lots of, or need to you're gonna have lots of enemies. Hit and run would be good. Especially Hunter's Instinct with hit and run. I think what we're gonna do is let's go evasive. And then we'll end up going tradecraft next. And then maybe rapid fire. Alright, and Dorian boss. She's gone center mash, she's gone lone wolf. We could go aggression for each enemy you can see, a +5 critical chance. She has ridiculous aim. I don't know, I mean, she doesn't have damn good ground. I feel like maybe Deadeye wouldn't be all bad.
Not doing Vital Point Targeting.
Because I don't have Rapid Targeting. If I had Rapid Targeting, then Vital Point would be good. I think doing Deadeye, Small Aim Pain and Lead, Significant Damage Boost, getting them more chance to crit. Then going, because we're not hitting flanked enemies, so Hunter's Instinct wouldn't be good, but I could do Kubikiri. Aggression with Kubikiri would be good. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go aggression. And lastly, we got Angel going up to Staff Sergeant. We could do Formidable with Biggest Booms. We could do Tandem Warheads. Do more damage across the board. Formidable keeps you alive, but you're already really good. You've got 6 dodge, 8 health, 0 defense. Throw some armor on you and you should be good. So let's do Tandem Warheads. Alright, so there we go. Now we have 2 tech sergeants and 3 staff sergeants coming for that mission. Good stuff here. Elite Laser Sight. That's really good. I think Norian. No, that's laser. I need a scope. Elite Laser Sight would be good for my crit guys. Advanced Autoloader. 3 Illyrium Cores. Smart Microphage, which we'll probably end up selling. And PCS Agility. +7 dodge. That's actually. +7's a lot. I don't know that we'll end up using that though. We'll see. We will see. Alright, so now I have no idea what we're doing. Again, it's been a long time. We have idle staff. We have unstaffed engineers. We have Illyrium cores. We have 4 days for mobile armor. Jessica Jones will be done in 3 days. And supply drop in 21. Is there anything in here we can actually do? No. Is there... Is there any new combat tactics we could actually throw in here? Vengeance, I don't really want. Not yet. I really want to save up for tactical infiltration. Stay with me wouldn't be bad. Integrated warfare would be good. Lightning strike is okay. But I really want this. And I'm actually almost there. 250 supplies. Is that all I need? Because I've already got the... Oh no, I need a major. I don't know that I have a major. Let's look at our soldiers. And, officer abilities. She's going with Collector right now. She will be a major, so in 3 days, I will have that criteria, and we can do that. So we'll just hold off there. We'll save some of that. All right, let's see what we got coming up next. we have a supply drop still waiting for us. Go get that. Incoming resistance communication. Oh yeah. There's our headquarters. What are we looking at there? It's a strength 3 region. I feel like we should get that going here really soon. We also have one day to pick up 124 supplies. We should probably do that as well. We've got a recover item down here. Kilo. 91% infiltrated there. We got a smash and grab up here with the defenders. Without Jessica Jones. 31%. Bravo is going 10% to destroy a relay. And then we've got our black site sitting over there. Make contact over here for 160 intel. We do have enough. But I kind of feel like maybe we go pick up the supplies here. And then we come load this up. Is that what we want to do? The resistance in New Australia would generate an income of 21 supplies if we made contact with them. Costs 160, but why would we make contact with them? They're way out of the way. Well, I guess maybe we need to go there to get to here. Maybe we could get there from here. I think you have to go through there first, though. How do we know that? Who knows? I don't know. Alright, well, if we were to go run that mission, who do we have that could go on it right now? If we're gonna do that, we don't have Shooter. You know, these guys are going on a mission right now. Zulu, we do have Furball available, we have Boss, but I'd like to be able to take a couple of sharpshooters. Being able to take Shooter would be nice. Ben Sentinel, Staff Sergeant. We also have Harris that could go on it. Angel. I kind of would like to take Jessica Jones, though, as my assault officer in 3 days. So maybe that's what we're going to do. We're going to wait 3 days, and then we will do that one. So in the meantime, what we're going to do is we're going to wait for some of this other stuff to gear up. I need to look and see. So who's on this mission? There's Shooter right there. And Grunt. Fireball, Book of Eons. This is a good one. And what is this? This is a smash and grab. It's only 32% done. Who's on this mission? We do have Mustang on this one, which would be a good one to take. She'd be good in there. This isn't a bad group either, especially for this. It's already extremely light. 93%. We'll just let it get to 100 and we'll go there. Smash and grab here is 3 days, 22 hours to go full. So I think once we get this group back with Shooter and Grunt, we will load up that mission over there. Here's on this one. Lastly, we've got, this has got Hollywood in it. So yeah, we're not going to wait for this one to finish. Being able to take Midnight would be nice, but I've got Furball, who's Tech Sergeant as well. So let's go. Let's go pick up the supplies. Because it takes time to do that. New target. What do we got here? 5 days. Oh, an ambush troop column. It's light. What is light? Light is 13 to 15. 5 days. Let's see if we can gear this one up. I need to take some heavy hitters on this one. So this might actually delay. This will delay. The base. Alright, so I feel like we need to bring Kabuto. And let's see. Let's bring Angel. We are looking at 13 to 15. We could bring in Victor. We kind of. My advisors are even down here too. All right. I think we're going to bring Victor, and we're going to bring Nora. I don't think there's anyone else we can bring. So we're going to have to go in and blowing people up. So this is a 6-man mission for 13 to 15. I don't think I could add in Ahmed, even if I wanted to. No. Alright, so Ahmed's out. But what we are going to do is we're going to see if we can't load up some other weapons. We can get some mag stuff now. So we need a mag rifle, mag cannon. Let's see what we can get. Can get a mag cannon, it's probably a good idea. And we can do a mag long rifle. I want the long rifle for sure. Give me the mag cannon. Shard gun. No, I think it's the stutter mag. Yeah, that's like the SMG. Let's get one of these. Let's get one of these. We used up a lot of our supplies. What kind of armor can we do? We could do predator armor, alloy plating. Let's see what we need first. Alright. So first things first. We need a new weapon for Furball. So, strip your weapon upgrades. You are going to get the stutter mag, because that's SMG style. You get the stutter mag. Now, what you have in here, you had like a... You probably had an autoloader. Let's just give you... Instead of an autoloader, let's give you an expanded magazine. probably had a suppressor too, didn't you? Let's leave the suppressor off for right now. Now, what we can do here is we can strip you, because you, Dorian, does not need these. On her laser rifle when she can put it on her mag long rifle. Load this up, baby, with an elite stock. We are going to give you an advanced scope. And we need an advanced autoloader for 2 free reloads. What are we going to expanded magazine? Only gives you 1 extra. So, yep, we're going to go advanced autoloader for the 2 free reloads. Yep. All right, mag rifle's already there. Mag rifle's already there. You, Victor, need a mag rifle as well. So let's strip your weapon upgrades. Give you a mag rifle. And you have a Mark II gauntlet already. Both do. Sweet. Alright, what do you need? You need... Let's give you an expanded magazine. Let's give you, like, a basic scope. We got 2 autoloaders. Let's give you an autoloader. You're not really going to be shooting all that much. You shooting all that much? Alright, now, Nora, you get rid of your stuff and you get a mag cannon. Now, mag cannon, first thing you need is, well, hold on. First thing we need to do is we need to look at what you have. You have center mass, you have lockdown, and you've got shredder, so, oops, wrong button. You definitely need hair trigger, advanced hair trigger. You need a advanced suppressor, absolutely. And let's give you expanded magazine or an autoloader. Let's give you an autoloader because that'll actually give you 10. Alright. So now we can suppress with Nora if we need to. Plus, when we hit, we're going to do extra damage and we can shred. So, not all bad there. Now, let's see. What PCSs can we give some people here? Let's look at Kabuto. You have good aim. When in Overwatch, I'm not really gonna use you in Overwatch. Depth perception, no. You know what, here's where I could actually give you a microphage. Make you immune to acid and poison. Actually kinda like that idea. Alright, you're gonna get one of those. Let's see. And we're also going to give that to... I kinda wanna give you guys the aim. What is your aim? 87? Yeah, let's give you the perception. Let's give you the +4. And let's give you... +3. Alright, those two are going to be able to shoot really well. And now, let's go. You have suppression. Now, I think that is just Overwatch. You get more defense when you go into Overwatch. does your defense look like right now? Defense is minus 4. We could upgrade your defense a little bit, make you less likely to get shot at. Yeah, let's do that. Because I'm pretty sure I have the ability that I now can pull those off without destroying them. So here's what we got. We've got Furball, Boss, Kabuto, Angel, Goddamn Sullivan, and Big League. Going into ambush a troop column. 4 days, 21 hours, 160%. I like it. Let's do it. Alright. Again, we got another long episode here, but hey, this is what's gonna happen as we get farther into here. Alright, now. Let's come back over here and get this while we wait for that to go all the way up. We're gonna get a lot of income here. I don't know what vigilance is there. That's a little worrisome. I probably need to make contact with that eventually. What do we get? We got 100% down here. Kilo, we could run this one. So I think that's what we'll do. We'll do this one next. We're going to recover an item from an Advent facility. This is Operation Shock Lust. Brought to you by Mustang, Siren, Swamp Thing, Breaker, and Exploit. Alright guys, that's what we're going to do next time. Tune in next time for Operation Shock Lust. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.